All right, all right.
Welcome back to the channel, everyone. There we are, welcome back to the channel. It's a little dark here today, the lighting is, but anyway, today's routine is gonna be a bit of a diversion from the norm. About a month ago, a channel that's kind enough to comment on my routines, I also subscribed, and it's Duncan Walsh Motivation is the name of the channel. Of course, I'll tag him and put a link to his routine that I'm going to do here today. He did it about a month ago. It's a cardio routine. It does have a few burpees in it, but not a big lot. But basically, the premise is it's 1 minute of work to 45 seconds of rest. And there's four exercises. So the first one is squat thrusters. They're almost like in and outs when you're doing burpees, but you bring your legs up more to the side and then kick them back under together. Second one is squat jumps, so we've done those before. The third one is burpees. The third move is a burpee, but he does this, or he did this heels to your backside jump. So I'll try that out, why not? And then the last one is star jumps. I am limited by my range of motion above my head just because the ceiling height is low here, but I'll still try to get up off the ground. So anyway, like I said, you do 1 minute of each of those exercises followed by 45 seconds of rest. He did it for two rounds, so we'll do the same. You can see right here, I got a little interval timer set up, just a 10 second countdown. And yeah, it's gonna be a cardio blast for sure. Probably gonna be hard on the legs too, just with all the jumping. But let's get our 195-pound body up and down off the ground. We'll we'll burn some calories and have a good time in the process. All right, here we go. Okay, 10-second countdown, and then we're going to get into the squat thrusters. Cool. Here we go. You'll hear the bells go off, indicating the start and stop. Here we go. I tried to count, but I lost track. 40 seconds left. We're doing squat jumps. First thing I noticed is a minute's a long time. You gotta set a good pace. Can't go too crazy at the start, you'll burn out in 5 seconds. Squat jumps. Thank you. think that was 35. Burpees with heels and backside. Stair jumps, huh? Holy. 1 minute break. We do it again. Feel my legs and the lungs. I had a 45 second ender, so say done, and I'll start again. Oh, this one's gonna be tough. All right, here we go. Thank you. Squat jumps now. Mickey Mouse. That's what I see. Got the two big ears and then the head. Okay, those burpees next. Here we go. Pretty sad. All right, Sarah jumps. It's not going to be pretty. We'll work through it. Thank you. think I'd rather do 200 burpees than do that again. Totally different. All right, Duncan also did 30 seconds of lunge jumps. I'll reset the timer here now and we'll do 1 minute of lunge jumps and try not to fall over, and then that'll be the routine. Like I said, this is way different than doing burpees, for sure. I don't know if I say harder, but it's just different. And different's good, because it's causing your body to adapt and change. All right. Hopefully this will pay dividends with burpees. All right, here we go. It's off. Okay, it's not a very long routine, but if you wanted to be nuts, you could do another 2 rounds or 1 round, or you could change up the intervals from 1 minute to say 45 seconds. Either way, you're going to get a good workout. I only went for 2 rounds, it's only 8 minutes of actual work. 9 if you count the lunge jumps. And look at me. Anyway, this is raw, unedited, never tried before, trying it for the first time for you to see. Let me know what you thought. Give it a try. Full credit to Duncan Walsh and your channel. Check him out. Support him and the work he's doing. You did it way better than I did, so hats off to you, sir. That was phenomenal. And yeah, let me know what you thought in the comments, good, bad, ugly. I'm sure there was a good bit of ugly in there, but I'm gonna try to stand up now and get to the camera. All right, have a good day. Train hard, push yourself, and you'll see the changes that you're desiring, I think. That's been my experience, so that's why I started my channel. Keep pushing yourself. We'll see you in the next video. Salute.